Welcome back to this BBWAA Awards show presented by Esurance. Three extraordinary talents. Jose Altuve, the second baseman of the Houston Astros, right fielder for the Red Sox, Mookie Betts, and the center fielder of the Angels, Mike Trout. You compare their stats, there's not a flaw on the screen. But that on-base percentage, over 440 for Mike Trout, remarkable. So who has the sabermetric edge in all of this? For that, we turn things over to Brian Kenny.
Let's start by saying there are a number of outstanding candidates for the American League MVP, and yet there is a clear-cut leader. There are three basic facets of player production, and in two of them, fielding and base running, Mookie Betts was just about the best in the league, leading the American League with 32 defensive runs saved, and was a close second in the league in base running runs. The third facet, of course, is hitting. Betts was very good there as well, led the league in total bases, volume counts, and was ninth in weighted runs created plus an accurate measure of context-neutral hitting. That's a tremendous year. But you want to know who was number one in weighted runs created plus? You already know the answer. Mike Trout was the number one hitter. He was also the number one overall offensive player in the American League, and by a wide margin. He was also number one in run expectancy and number one in win probability added. That's a context-dependent stat, or what you might call clutch. Here's the other thing. While Betts was about the best fielder and base runner in the league, Mike Trout was the third best base runner in the league and a plus defender in center field. Trout's big edge in hitting more than outdistances Betts' edge in defense. So I say this about every year. Rarely does anyone listen. Mike Trout should be the American League MVP. Greg?
BK, we do listen to you. Will it be Mike Trout or Mookie Betts or Jose Altuve? Who's going to win the 2016 AL Most Valuable Player Award? Jack O'Connell, the BBWAA, is here for the live announcement on MLB Network.
He has been in the American League MVP debate in each of his first five full big league seasons, and now Angels center fielder Mike Trout is a two-time winner of the award. He was listed first on 19 of the 30 ballots to beat out runner-up Mookie Betts of the Red Sox, who received 9 first-place votes, getting 1 first-place vote apiece were Red Sox DH David Ortiz, who finished 6th overall, and Rangers third baseman Adrian Beltre, who was 7th. Trout, who was previously honored in 2014, has placed first or second in 5 consecutive elections. The only other player to do that was Barry Bonds, who was a runner-up in 2000 before running off 4 straight victories in the National League.
Jack, thank you. It's his second American League Most Valuable Player Award. Mike Trout, join us here on MLB Network. Congrats, Mike. We cut away immediately to you. It looked like there were some emotions that you're dealing with. Describe those emotions to us.
It's crazy. Can't take anything away from Mookie and Jose Altuve. Great guys, great team guys. It's just, I'm speechless, man. It's great.
Go ahead, let them come in. They can come on in, Mike. It's all right.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Wow. Hey, so Mike, you've been that guy sitting there and have the camera not come back to you. Did that cross your mind at all that when you're sitting in that seat, I may not win this thing?
Surprised. Yeah, I was surprised. Like I said, it's been a good year, fun year. Obviously, our team wasn't where we want to be, but, you know, we're going to come in spring training ready to go. And like I said, I can't thank Angels, my teammates, my family. This is great.
Hey, Mike, one of the things I want to ask you about, the 2016 season, led the league in walks. You led the league in running from first to third on singles, from second to home on singles. You stole 30 bags. How much do you think your base running, especially getting back to the stolen base, factored into this award?
It was good. You know, Rags and Dino Evil helped me out a lot in spring, and I told him I wanted to steal more bags, and you know, we stole more bags. It's just, like I said, it's an unbelievable feeling. Just trying to get better each and every year, and it's great.
Is it going to be a big party, or is the Trout family used to this by now, Mike?
I don't know. We're going to celebrate for sure.
Good. Enjoy the night, Mike Trout, your 2016 American League Most Valuable Player. Now, I know all of you at home want to know how the voting broke down. Here you go.
Mike Trout received 19 first-place votes. Mookie Betts had 9. Altuve didn't get 1 first-place vote. Josh Donaldson finished 4th with 200 total points, right behind the second baseman of the Astros. But 356 total points from Trout edges Mookie Betts, who finished 2nd. Again, Mike Trout, who really does keep his emotions close to the vest, couldn't hold it back. His family celebrating with him in New Jersey. Your AL MVP, the National League. That's next.